yourself in. Now, some of you might remember at the, I think it was a truck show years ago here, I had my blind and deaf mate, Graham Hicks. He's a local fella. He's blind and deaf, and I had him on the quad, on this rollover quad here, and he was doing a roll in the arena. I thought, well, how are we going to, how are we going to tell him when to actually roll the quad and if I miss him? So I actually punched him in the shoulder as he went past, and that meant if he did a roll, if counted to 10 when we started, if I didn't hit him in the shoulder, then I'd missed him, so to stop him hitting the football wall down there. Okay, let's just roll this upside down. Hopefully it's going to work. Up we go. Yeah, no worries. Here we go. There we go. Another one in. Get him. Woohoo. Great fun, this is. Another one down here. Okay. Woo. Where am I? Stars in the sky. Let's do one down over here. An egg sandwich, this is for sure. There we go again, ready? Here we go. Get your cameras ready down here. Up and down, keep going, we're going down, there we go. Oh, that's a slow one. Oh, no, I can just make there. Oh! Did you get that? Stick it on YouTube. Yeah. Okay. Who in the grandstand reckons I can do two rolls in a row? Two rolls. Do you want to see me do two rolls, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? So there's just one roll, I'll bust it into two, here we go. All right, in front of the grass down there. I'll come back and do one in front of you over here in a second. You ready? Here we go. Oh, yes, get out, yeah. Woo! No worries. Let's go do two over the other side. And I'll hand back to James Dillon. A bit more James's act. Okay, two over here, you ready? Shoulder rebuild last November, and yesterday was the first show I'd done since that. Okay, you ready on this one? Which corner here? Two rolls, you ready? Here we go. Keep going. Oh, yes! Beautiful! No worries. Well, let's head back over to James Hill now, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be back on in a second. Sorry about that little bit of confusion before about the audience participation. But health and safety, they control the what goes on. It is part of my normal act, but never mind. Well, I'll see you later on.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, back to James Dillon Stonewall. Now we're going to do some car jumps now. So we're going to have young Vincent out here to do the measuring. We're going to start off with, I think, five cars. No, we'll start off with six, because there's a lot of people here. We'll start off with six cars. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and I'm going to come this side, so it'll be six. Now, we've got the buggy here. Now, you might say that it's not as tall as a car, it's not as long as a car, I quite agree. But it's about the same width. So we're going to jump car widths. So we're starting off with six, and let's see how we get on. Okay, here we go. Okay, six cars to start with. Let's see how it gets on. Shouldn't be a problem from Stuart here. And safely over. I'm going to get Vincent here to mark the side of the car. Taking it for a little spin now and again. Okay. Gonna pull this side, this will be a distance of seven cars. There we go. And safely over. Let's try eight. Okay, Okay, this is when it gets a long way, ladies and gentlemen. 8 cars. Just check out this distance. No landing ramp. This is a ramp to ground. You can tell that he really feels it on landing. Here he comes. Only just clear. That was a big jump, Stuart. So I think we're going to do at least one more. Can we do one more? Yeah? You want to do 2 more? You can't do 10, mate. You can't go straight from 8 to 10. You can't do 10 cars, can you, boys and girls? Oh, no, he can't. I love that bit. That's my favourite bit. All right, let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Wow, look at that, ladies. Now that is a long way. Nah. Ladies and gentlemen, check out this distance. Now, I do know for a fact, for Stuart to jump this distance, ladies and gentlemen, just from 10 cars, he's going to wind at a CRF 450 up to 60 miles an hour. He's going to leave that ramp and fly right over here somewhere. But to clear the top of that car, he's going to have to land way, way up here. Okay, and maybe land right at the end of that ramp here. And you know what? He's heading straight for you. Don't look behind you. Hey, no, listen. You see a motorbike coming towards you at 60 miles an hour and the bloke's not sat on it, leg it. Okay, let's see what happens. Here he goes, he's going to have to land about here. This will be a big jump, ladies and gentlemen. Here he comes. Okay, here we go. Just get in line with the ramp. See how far we are away. Now then, we need the apex of the jump in the middle of the van. So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, going to get Matt to just help us line up here. Okay. This is going to be an awfully big jump, ladies and gentlemen. Check this out, get your cameras. And video cameras, because if he falls off there, he's going to roll about a bit, so. So the apex of the jump, In my estimation, he'll be here. So, ladies and gentlemen, he's going to have to land the other side of Matt's ramp here. So, biggest jump of the day has to be about here. That's his seal to get his light going, of course. A CRF 450 Honda, ladies and gentlemen. And Stuart has been riding in my team a long time. I'm not going to tell you how long he's been riding, just show how old he is.
It's about 30 years.
Okay, check this out. Get your cameras ready on this one, ladies and gentlemen. Here he comes. Psyching himself up. Big cheer if he does this one, ladies and gentlemen. Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen! Stuart Shaw, let's hear him do a fantastic jump in there. What a jump, ladies and gentlemen, he survived. Give a big round of applause. Absolutely fantastic. Well done, Stuart. One of the best motorcycle jumpers you'll see in Britain today, working for Stunt World. Ladies and gentlemen, our Stuart Shaw. Check us out on Facebook at Stunt World and also on our website. Now then, I was talking to my good friend Matt Coulter earlier, and me and Matt have worked together for years. We've been over to Australia doing work. But he said to me, whatever you jump, he's going to better it. Now, I don't think you can better that, can it? No, absolutely no way.
Oh, mate. Right. What do you reckon I'm going to do?
I don't know. What can you do that's better than that, mate?
What a beautiful day, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, who wants to see me jump Swamp Thing? Yeah? Okay. Right then. We got Swamp Thing in the wings over there. I've just put the ramp a little bit higher. Okay. Now, James Dillon's going to move his van out of the way. And let's bring on Tony Dixon and his Swamp Thing, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm going to stand out here and line him up a little bit. He's going to nose it into my ramp. I've got to have Swamp Thing at the peak of my height. As Stuart jumped the van there at the peak of his height, I'm going to have Swamp Thing perfectly so I don't hit him on the way up and I don't hit him on the way down. What a machine this is, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, it's all about angle, is this? Alright, we'll move him in a bit. Stop there for a second, let me just get the eye in. Bit more. Stop. Excuse me for going quiet, everybody. Just concentrating. Hello. Okay, fantastic. Good on you. Round of applause for Tony Dixon, please, ladies and gentlemen. Very close friend of mine. We're all a big family, we are, all us acts. We all help each other out. Thanks, Tony. At the Monster Truck Nationals, I actually jumped over a couple of monster trucks there, but almost crashed into the last one. I just missed it. It's on YouTube somewhere. Let me just go to the top of the ramp, have another look at the angle. Like I said before, it's a pleasure to surprise you all and come here and perform. I've done the truck fest for many years, over the years. I do a lot of the agriculture shows, as a lot of you wouldn't know. I'm just going to go to the top of the ramp now. I'm going to ask you all some questions. And whatever you think, please, you're going to give a big cheer. All right, oh goodness me, looks like I'll hit it from here. Okay, whatever you think, you're going to give a big cheer. Now, who thinks the Kangaroo Kid is going to make it over here safely? That's pretty good. Who thinks the Kangaroo Kid is going to land on top of Swamp Thing? Yeah? Okay, now this has actually happened before. I had a massive crash at the Royal Welsh Show last July. I was jumping over a 30-ton dump truck. And I just caught the edge of the tip tray. And I went flying, broke my shoulder really bad. And like as I said yesterday's Jump Fest at Silverstone was the first show. First time I'd actually ridden a quad bike properly since last September. Had a shoulder rebuild in November. So, but this next one here is always the biggest cheer. So I want to hear a big scream. For who wants to see two dirty great big black tyre marks, one on the roof? Yeah, thought so. I'll try not to, though, okay? But I'm just doing this show as a favour for James Dillon. And of course, it's a pleasure to perform here as well. I did an East of England show here many years ago. After the show, I'm going to set up near the ride track. A little stand with some merchandise. If you want to say hello, come and have a visit. Get a kangaroo kid hat, a t-shirt or a poster. Let me just see the angles. Excuse me if I'm taking a little bit of time here. We only just made this bit of the act up, so it actually looks like I'm only just going to make it over that cab. If I do hit it, Charlie won't not be very happy. Okay, you ready? Another look at this side. I'm sure it'll look exactly the same as it did the last side. Suit on, that's too hot. I need a big old brush of adrenaline to get over here safely. So I need a big old scream from everybody around the Peterborough Arena here to get my adrenaline really pumping on this hot day. So I count three, a big scream. You ready? 1, 2, 3! Fantastic, let's go again. You ready? 1, 2, 3! Beautiful. As I come towards Swamp Thing, up that ramp, I want you to cheer and lift me over Swamp Thing. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Oh no. Okay. I think the quest trying to tell me something. Woo! As I get round the corner, start cheering. I'll stay on the grass so I don't make too much dust.
Ladies and gentlemen, give up to James Dillon Stonewell, featuring Matt Cool to the Kangaroo King.